I drive a great big 4x4 and I never know where to park it. I always forget my canvas bags when I go to the supermarket. When I get to the till to pay the bill, you know my conscience starts to nag. Well, it makes me cross to think an albatross could be choking on a Tesco's bag. So now I got 57 bags for life, and I don't know how I got this way. 57 bags for life, and I don't know if it's okay to throw them away. I don't know how we got this way. We got a great big bee in our bonnet. The planet Earth's gonna be okay. There just won't be any humans on it. My rubbish bin has got no rubbish in, but it's not like me to brag. When I need a place to put my surplus waste, I buy another canvas bag. And I know that it's bad and I'm mad, so don't go sticking the knife in. But I'm picking up some bags for life to keep my bag for life in. So now I got 87 bags for life, and they're stacking up inside the hall. I don't know how to tell my wife when the council comes to call. I'm keeping them all. It's like a family pet or a dinner set. We'll be together for better or worse. I'm gonna change my will with a codicil to provide a separate hearse to carry my 20,000 bags for life. And I'm working out how much I paid. 30,000 bags for life. I'm gonna take my secret to the grave. Together we can biodegrade. I'm gonna make a great impression in a cardboard box lined with Hessian. I might be confused, but at least I'll have reused my 57 bags for life.